right, Bedford. I'm Matthew, and I'll be your host for today's daily announcements. We'll start off with the blood drive. The Bedford High School Student Council is hosting a blood drive on Thursday, October 28th from 11 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. at the Lambertville United Methodist Church Gym. Students will need to sign up for a time after school, but community members are welcome to sign up for any time. Please see the attached documents to schedule your appointment. Quiz Bowl. Quiz Bowl tryouts are October 28th after school in room G6. See Mr. Dennis for any questions. Mock Trial. October 26th is the first meeting after school in room G6. If you have any questions, see Mr. Dennis. Boys Cross Country. The Bedford Boys Cross Country team plays 7th in the SEC Championship Meet at Hudson Hills Metro Park in Dexter on Thursday, October 21st. Seniors. Prestige will be here again on Tuesday, November 2nd and Friday, November 5th for senior yearbook portraits. Please use the link to schedule your appointment. Also remember that you do not have to pay. Select pay the day of your appointment and you will not be charged. Tutors. Anyone interested in becoming a tutor after school, please contact Mrs. Tennant in the Media Center or Mr. Garman in the Athletic Office. Also, JRE is looking for tutors for first and second graders Monday through Thursday from 2:45 to 3:45 for $9.65 an hour. Trunk or Treat. If you would like to help with Trunk or Treat this year, please contact Ms. Holmgren in A31. The Trunk or Treat will be held on Tuesday, October 26th at 5 p.m. Driver's Ed. Michigan's driver's education curriculum is split into two segments and is required for all teen drivers under the age of 18. For more information, see the Community Ed website. Hide the rock. The rock has been found, but it is still missing. If you find it, bring it back to room E11 to win some Mule Bucks for our school store. YouTube. The E11 YouTube channel is currently at 179 subscribers. We will have our next swag giveaway at 200, so keep watching and keep subscribing. That's all for your daily announcements. Have a great day.
Weatherman, Spoopy Scary, Waddles the Penguin. Let's get on with it. So it looks like today it's going to be raining. I don't know how you possibly could have told that. It's almost like you haven't been outside yet. Wow. With a high of 55 and a low of 44. Tomorrow we're going to be looking at breezy with spotty showers with a high of 52 and a low of 40. Then we're looking at Wednesday. It looks like we're going to be tires of clouds and sun with a high of 57 and a low of 48. And Thursday, we might get a bit of a break into afternoon showers with a high of 61 and a low of 52. Let's go take a look at the radar, guys. Oh my goodness. It's raining. I don't know how we possibly could have told this. It may rain.